What's up, Matadors? This is Kylie Omens.
And Calvin Townsend, and these are your MatCast announcements for Monday, September 30th.
It is homecoming week. Make sure to show your school spirit by dressing up for each day's theme. Today is Jersey Day.
Tomorrow's theme is Twin Day.
Wednesday's theme is Decades Day and will not be restricted to a decade per class.
Thursday is Disney Day.
And Friday is Show Your Matador Pride Day.
No Place for Hate will be holding our first meeting on Wednesday, October 2nd at 4:15 in the College Career Center. There will be free pizza, so bring a friend.
Do you like to meet new people, hang out with friends, and are competitive? If you are any of these, then UIL Academics is for you. For more information, please see Ms. Booth in room D217.
Seguin Student Council is hosting dodgeball today at 5:30 p.m.
Matadors, if you would like homework assistance, then you can attend Breakfast Club Monday through Friday from 8:05 a.m. to 8:30 a.m. in the library. If getting to school early is a challenge, then you can attend Learning Lounge Monday through Thursday, 4:10 p.m. to 5:15 p.m. in the library. There is a late bus that can take you home afterward, so take control of your academic success and visit one of SHS's academic support programs this week. Now it's time for our Matador Conflict Management throughout the day, Thought of the Day. People who have no life will always try to start drama in yours.
Well, that's all the announcements we have for today. For MatCast, this has been Kevin Townsend.
And Kylie Omens. And as always, it's a great day to be a Matador.